Imagine that a certain bank, let's say a Dhan Lakshmi bank, hires you as a data scientist to solve a very peculiar problem that they are facing. Now, the problem that they're facing is that while the fraudulent transactions or suspicious transactions on credit cards for the industry averages around 3%, for this bank, the fraudulent transactions comprise about 12% of the transactions that they're doing. Now, as a data scientist, how can you help this problem? Now, there are many techniques in data science and fascinating methods which are pretty easy for data scientists but are give absolutely fantastic results for businesses and save tons and tons and millions of dollars for companies like Dhan Lakshmi Bank. So, for example, you can use logistic regression to find out which of the transactions are likely to be fraudulent or earmark the suspicious transactions within a number of transactions. How does it do so? It finds out predictors of these fraudulent transactions from the previous data and then apply these predictive models to the data, real-time data or transaction data, and then figure out which of these transactions could be classified as suspicious or fraudulent. And hence, as a data scientist, you become the hero that will save millions and millions of dollars for this Dhan Lakshmi Bank and get its average fraudulent transactions down, let's say, to the industry average. Fascinating thing to do. And as a data scientist, you can do that using techniques like classification, regression, and so on. As part of the course on data science for decision making, you will resolve problems and challenges like this using real data and doing the analysis using programming languages like Python, R, and the various libraries that are available for general linear models, regression models, so on and so forth. And you will be, after this particular course, be able to actually become the data scientist who will help Dhan Lakshmi Bank reduce the number of fraudulent transactions and even predict which of the transactions are likely to be fraudulent.